Hi, thanks for joining us. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to connect your Vieo RV infotainment system to other devices using Bluetooth technology. There are a couple of Bluetooth pairing processes you'll need to use to enable all the wireless connectivity features of your Vieo device. The first one uses the Garmin Drive app to set up and support live services such as smart notifications, live traffic, weather, and location sharing. The second Bluetooth pairing option lets you use your phone for hands-free calling, as well as a media source for music and infotainment via the Music app. We'll cover that process in a minute, but first, let's connect through the Garmin Drive app. From the App Store on your smartphone, download and install the Garmin Drive app. Turn on your Vieo device and make sure Bluetooth is enabled. Place your Vieo unit within 10 feet of your smartphone. Open the Garmin Drive app on your phone, then follow the on-screen instructions to sign into a Garmin account and complete the pairing and setup process. You'll see the main app dashboard appear. Then, once the devices are paired, they'll connect automatically if they're on and within range of each other. You'll be able to view text messages, incoming calls, calendar appointments, and other notifications wirelessly linked from your smartphone to your Vieo screen. Now let's go to the second pairing option. This one lets you use your phone for hands-free calling, and it also lets you set up your smartphone or media player as a source for music and infotainment via the Music app on your Vieo device. For best results, make sure your phone or media device is within 10 feet of the Vieo you're pairing. Start by opening the Fusion Music app from the app tray or by tapping on the center of the homepage media widget. Then, select the Bluetooth source. In the upper right corner of the display, click the icon, then select Discoverable to make the stereo visible to your compatible Bluetooth device. On your compatible device, search for other Bluetooth devices and select the stereo from the list of detected devices. Once the device locates your stereo, follow the on-screen instructions to pair and connect to the discovered stereo. When pairing, your compatible Bluetooth device may ask you to confirm a code on the stereo. The stereo does not display a code, but it does connect correctly when you go ahead and confirm the message. You can repeat this process to pair up to 8 Bluetooth media devices with your Vieo stereo. To learn more about Vieo, go to garmin.com.